a port crystal, Master.
It'll be easier going searching this area now.
So, this is the Pawn Guild.
Welcome, Arisen. We have awaited your coming. This pawn is called Barnby. I tend to the affairs of the Pawn Guild. The guild serves as a place of rest for pawns, and as the gate to the Everfall. The Everfall lies beneath Grand Sorin. It is a place of great importance to our kind. But for now, let us rejoice in the coming of the Arisen, the light that guides the Legion.
I gained quest knowledge.
It grieves me to burden you, weary from the road as you must be, but I fear trouble brews. I would beg your assistance in this matter, Arisen, if it please you. You have my thanks. Beyond lies the Everfall, an ancient place that sleeps beneath Grand Sorin's stones. We pawns have long served as keepers of the entrance to this place. But since the dragon's coming, a strange aura has filled the Everfall. A presence. If it be some omen of evil to come, we cannot allow it to go unchecked. I ask that you seek out the cause of the change, or some proof of what's happened. The Everfall is a place unique unto itself. This is not a simple task, nor a favor I ask lightly. Which is why I ask you, Arisen. Please, lend us your aid.
None would believe Grand Sorin held such a place beneath it.
I'll heal your wounds.
Grand Sorin's gates, but this controlled monsters just the same.
Those Raymonds. Grand Sorin.
In this area now.
This place hides something.
Thank you.
but feel we pawns bear some connection to this place.
A giant master. Ready yourself.
Tis swift. Be careful, Arisen.
Tis massive.
So, what do you propose?
Foe is beyond our means. There is no shame in fleeing.
This looks interesting.
Anytime.
Looks as though what doors were closed stand open, and those once open are now closed. This place hides. Shall we take a look? This looks interesting.
triumphed.
Restore your health. Hold on.
I walk the field, ever watchful for items that may be of use. Does this please you, Arisen? Understood. I shall seek out and obtain items. I try to speak or remain silent as the situation demands. As you wish. I will attempt to be more tolerant. Should fate see you fall and come to rise again, how shall I offer my support? It shall be done.
A light. In the furthest depths, you say. I see. In truth, even we pawns know precious little of the Everfall. I can say with utmost certainty, though, the light you speak of is newly come. We cannot know if this small aberration give rise to great calamity hence. But the chance enough is called to take action. We shall redouble our efforts here, and keep vigilant for further signs of change.
I've learned what to do with this quest.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
So this is the Pawn Guild.
Yes, Arisen. You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you.
May our paths cross again. Yes, Arisen. You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you.
May our paths cross again.
Yes, Arisen. You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you. May our paths cross again.
Be they man or pawn.
Business with the guild is
quite restful to my kind.
A word, sir. Are you the Arisen? I bring a message from the Duke himself. His grace has judged your feat in slaying the Hydra most laudable. To honor your noble works, you are hereby welcome to the Worm. You may now accept orders from Sir Maximilian, Captain of the Hunt. Bring this writ to Sir Maximilian outside the castle gates. He will instruct you further. The document confers the status of Hunter upon you. Carry it on your person, always.
Named Duke before before his cavalcade reached Grand Sor.
Me, I've no love of magic in its car. Iron and steel home to an age. That's all a man really needs. The master works all, you can't go wrong. Master works all, you can't go. Masterworks.
Even now, the people worship him as their savior.
It is not the last we'll call upon this inn, I'll warrant.
If you're newly come to the capital, have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Thank you. or will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. Come again soon.
Aye, the inn offers a clean
under
bed.
Under his guidance,
but it deals in Francis
has known peace and prosperity. The enlistment corps scours the land for soldiers to man the frontier homes. Bards the land over sing of his exploits, albeit in the broadest terms. It seems no one knows just how he managed to defeat the beast. The pawns that fought alongside him must be about somewhere.